Bala sick.
Yeah, due to the
Balak.
Two guns, but.
Well, due to the smoke, I think the Flint is better because I love the British CCs. You remember when I said I hate the cruisers? Yeah. Yeah, I remember. Remember? I remember.
I'll get there eventually, boys.
That's all right, man.
We're
all
just going to go into B and sit there.
We got a dookie in there, man, with us, so we're good.
Like toodles.
Well, are you leaving, Tally?
I like turtles.
Oh, you like turtles.
I like turtles.
Dude, what's funny is I saw that live.
I know.
That was from the Rose Garden. Yeah, fucking
hilarious. He's running air superiority.
Last time I went on the I like turtles rant.
Whoa.
I'm at a disadvantage, though, because the Duke...
I saw that interview, and I was like,
pretty sure everything battleship wise can shoot farther than I can. Okay. Do we need to go pink? Is that what's happening?
I can't believe that dude behind you. Like, actually torqued you. I was just completely, like...
I was amazed by that.
Paying attention to anybody.
Apparently I have no secondaries on this boat. Alright, well, what are we doing now? That he ruined our plans at World Domination.
That's 9.9. It is the Benson Torps, like, nice and slow.
Oh, that didn't take long. I approve. Oh, well. Hopefully I have better luck against these DDs than I did that DD. Think you scared them. I can shoot at stuff in about another kilometer and some change. Cruiser, DD, whatever it's called this week. Carrier.
That B-170 is coming out here somewhere.
Shots out on the Beta. Ooh, tagged him up pretty good. 3 pins and 2 overpins. Sorry, friendo.
Yeah, you got detonated. You deserve that shit.
Piss off, Beta. Lucky you're about to go behind that island. That's all I'm saying. What you're saying is I should just drive around this island and shoot both of these. Alright, well, you're gonna do that real quick. No, I really am gonna push around. Never mind. Good job, coach.
Yeah, bitches!
Right, well. Mission accomplished.
Where my bitches at?
Holy shit, dude.
I'm just gonna push up into B pretty much with impunity at this point, then.
Is that fucking worth $5 for you? Holy shit. Oh my god, that was insanity.
That was good business right there, my friend.
Oh my shit, that was fucking hilarious.
If I can lob these shells over this island. Find out. Yeah, I got 2 of my guns out for that way.
Alright, so here's the deal. Our CV's dead.
Wait, our CV's dead?
Yeah, look.
Oh, yes. I see this now.
I am probably gonna die.
Oh, absolutely, 100%.
Don't
run into me.
God damn it, no!
I specifically said, do not run into me. You're doing the thing that I said not to do.
Because you told him not to do it.
Well, that's probably not entirely untrue.
I did not try to hit you.
I didn't really mark.
I tried to. Are you pushing out behind?
I think you said don't.
I'm waiting on my smoke, and then I was good.
We just aimed at you and said, "Wanna hit this son bitch?"
Thanks, guys. I mean, I don't see how that was our fault.
You fucking put yourself in the goddamn mountain.
Man. Yes. Sail slower, Wyoming. Do it.
Right.
I mean, come to a dead stop if you want, but three pins, two over pins. Thank you. That'll do just fine.
Wow, he shot you and not me. Your torps died out?
Apparently.
Miner got him, though.
And that, boys, is how you do that. Alright, continue on with the killing thing. This is just turning into an absolute
This is turning
massacre.
Into a fucking slaughter. Jesus Christ. Alright, we got a Kuma behind us. We're gonna have to deal with him.
I'm gonna go out and
Maybe
kill
tonight
the...
Maybe is gone.
Well, I think the Duke's gonna burn to death, so I'm gonna go fight the...
Why does it say my Clemson has a 2-kilometer detectability range?
Alright. Kermiyashki burnt the Duke to the crisp, and I think he's headed towards their carrier.
Hey, I got a question.
Uh-huh.
I have an answer.
Of the new... smoke mechanics been implemented, or are those still in the
They're on the... They will be out before the Clan Wars happen. And the Clan Wars are scheduled pretty quick, actually.
Oops, sorry, friendo.
I guess I gotta go help with this Kuma, right?
Yeah.
Well, I kinda wanted to wait for this Arkansas to come around, but he's too far away, and I would probably get
he's
shot.
He's gonna die quite soon. Yeah. I'm fairly confident. I think...
But this guy is gonna keep coming, so he's I'm gonna.
He's gonna just keep sailing broadside to me. He's definitely gonna. Yeah, slow down, dude. I'm okay with that.
But either way, I gotta get out of here.
Revenge of the.
Yep, that's me. He has his fucking guns locked. He shot straight into the ground. This is fucking hilarious, dude. He shot straight,
what is going on
he shot straight in the ground. And I got him. Holy shit!
The game is seriously starting to troll me now. This is still
alive. I ain't got time! Fucking stupid! Fucking shot straight into the water! Oh! That's hilarious. I just can't with this. It's like the dumbest fucking game. Like, almost died of fucking team torps, and then, like, I've had 800 hit points for the last, like, 8 minutes. So stupid.
Yeah, take your torpedo bombers back where they came from. Hey, let me kill one!
Wasn't me.
Assholes. Thought you should know. Wanted my one kill this game. My slow ass BB.
Clan battles are gonna be terrible. Alright, y'all start him up. I'm gonna go see if I can't kill this guy for my Kraken.
There, I helped.
Yeah.
He's gonna send everything he has at me, so how about it?
You guys are gonna kill him before I, get a chance. Yeah, we're gonna challenge Falco Clan every day, every game.
Let me get one more salvo off. That's all I ask out of life.
Oh, man. I can't shoot him yet, so... Yeah. Oh my god. That was the dumbest fucking thing that I've ever seen. It just absolute asinine. There's no reason I should have had what I had. This guy's a fucking moron.
Apparently I can't compliment you because